And next one, show that the value of series 3 by 4 into 8 minus 3 into 5 by 4 into 8 into 12 plus and so on is equal to square root of 2 by 3 minus 3 by 4. Let us consider the given series S is equal to 3 into 4, 3 by 4 into 8 minus 3 into 5 by 4 into 8 into 12 plus and so on. It can be written as 1 into 3 by 4 into 8 minus 1 into 3 into 5 by 4 into 8 into 12 and so on. Here the first term is a positive and before the term is negative and 1. There is a 1 minus 1 by 4 adding on both sides. Here 1 minus 1 by 4 adding on both sides, that is 1 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 into 3 by 4 into 8 minus 1 into 3 into 5 by 4 into 8 into 12 plus and so on. 1 into 3 into 5 by 4 into 8 into 12 plus and so on. Here 1 minus 1 by 4 is 3 by 4. 3 by 4 plus S is equal to 1 minus 1 by 4 plus 1 into 3 by 4 into 8 minus and so on. Compare with 1 plus y whole power n is equal to 1 plus ny plus n into n minus 1 by 2 into y square plus and so on. 1 plus ny plus n into n minus 1 by 2 into y square plus and so on. That implies 3 by 4 plus s is equal to 1 plus y whole power n comma ny is equal to minus 1 by 4 and n into n minus 1 by 2 into y square is equal to 1 into 3 by 4 into 8. Here 2 gets 2 times, here in 8 4 times, that is equal to 3 by 16. It can be written as ny of ny minus y is equal to 3 by 16. Ny of ny minus y is equal to 3 by 16. That implies substitute the value of ny, that is minus 1 by 4 of minus 1 by 4 minus y is equal to 3 by 16. Here 3 gets cancelled 4 times, 4 gets cancelled 16 4 times, that is 1 by 4 plus y is equal to 3 by 4. 1 by 4 plus y is equal to 3 by 4, that implies y is equal to 3 by 4 minus 1 by 4, that is equal to 2 by 4, is equal to 1 by 2. Therefore, y is equal to 1 by 2. Substitute in condition 1, that implies n into 1 by 2 is equal to minus 1 by 4, n is equal to minus 1 by 2. N is equal to minus 1 by 2. Substitute n comma y. Substitute n comma y in 1 plus y whole power n is equal to 3 by 4 plus s. That implies 3 by 4 plus s is equal to 1 plus 1 by 2. 1 plus 1 by 2 whole power minus 1 by 2. It is equal to 3 by 2 whole power minus 1 by 2. It is equal to 2 by 3 whole power 1 by 2. 2 by 3 whole power 1 by 2. That implies a 3 by 4 plus s is equal to square root of 2 by 3. Therefore, s is equal to square root of 2 by 3 minus 3 by 4. S is equal to square root of 2 by 3 minus 3 by 4. This is the required value for the given series.